A vast sea of red mud engulfed the industrial complex. Buildings were left barely standing. 14 factories were swamped, 2 office blocks, dormitories for workers.